Hello. How are you? My name is Dr. Frank Walker, M.D. of the Undead. Welcome to the bottle cap and jar lid test, where, as you can see, I have quite a collection of assorted containers, plastic and glass, and their accompanying lids and bottle caps that I will be using, like so. To not just help you to relax, fall asleep, decompress after a long, hard day at work or school, but perhaps more importantly, to try and help you experience ASMR through the combination of various plastic and metal bottle caps and lids and their corresponding containers made of plastic or glass. Okay, so please make yourselves comfortable if you haven't already, and we're going to begin. Let's start off with this little plastic bottle of aspirin. And we're just gonna open it and close it. Go just like this. And we just want to see if these sounds help you and if they trigger that pleasant feeling. What do we call the Arkham Sanitarium mind response? Tighten and loosen the bottle cap. Tighten it and then loosen it. Lift it off and place it back down. you find that to be a very pleasing sound. I won't be talking very much during this test. Okay. All right. That's gonna do it for the little bottle of pills. Another little plastic bottle here of vitamins. You can hear that because of the density of the material, the size, the shape, conjunction with the container and how much volume the container has, what's inside the container, the size of it, and the material it's made out of. Different sound. Just gently tighten the lid and then loosen it, take it off. Just move it around ever so delicately. Let's move on to the next one. nice little glass bottle of Worcestershire sauce. Worcestershire sauce. I could never say that right. It has a little plastic dispenser so that the Worcestershire sauce doesn't just pour all right out. You're supposed to just kind of sprinkle it on. You can hear the different sounds of this particular bottle cap. Tighten it. Okay. How do you like that so far? Okay, good. We're just gonna keep moving right along here. This is a little pet bottle feeder for giving your pet hamster, or pet migo, whatever it might be, pet werewolf, pet human. A beverage of their liking. I have this bottle, plastic bottle, filled up with water so that it doesn't make such a loud, hollow sound. The water helps to create the sound that you hear. Tighten it. container. Big bottle of isopropyl alcohol. Liquid in there. You can hear there's a little bit of a slight hollow sound because the alcohol isn't all the way up towards the top. Tighten it, and we'll just loosen it. Like that sound. I hope that you're liking all the sounds so far, this test. I hope that it's helping you to unwind, de-stress. Maybe you're already getting drowsy and beginning to fall asleep. Hopefully you're getting some of that ASMR too. You have to keep the harvest going. You know how much of a crucial and integral role that you play. Okay, that'll do it for the bottle of isopropyl alcohol. Now what we have here is a glass bottle and a metal lid. This one is empty, so it's going to have a deeper, hollow sound. Thank you. loosen it. Okay, that's gonna do it for that. Okay, we have another glass bottle with a metal lid, and this one is almost filled with water, so it shouldn't have that hollow sound that you heard in the, with the previous container. Okay. That'll do it for that one. Okay. Next we have another container. Here it's filled with liquid. And again, that's going to help with the sound. Are you finding all of this to be very helpful? I hope so far. We are about halfway through, so hopefully you are nice and relaxed and perhaps enjoying the ASMR, perhaps even your deep asleep. Okay. Next, we have a glass bottle and a metal bottle cap. This one is empty, so it's going to make a hollow sound. This next one is the same bottle filled all the way up with liquid. And now you can hear how much different the bottle cap sounds with a full bottle of liquid. Quite a pleasant sound, is it not? do it for those. Let's just keep on moving right along here. Up next we have a plastic water bottle. Plastic cap. This water bottle is pretty much filled with liquid. Okay, that'll do it for that one. We have here a plastic bottle filled with liquid. Plastic cap. Okay. Frank just has to rest his dying arms here, dead arms, I should say. Ooh. I hope you're really enjoying this test so far. We're almost done. We're about 3/4, I would say, of the way through. Okay, let's just keep going here. Okay. All right. This one's a little bit heavy, but a container of orange juice. It's filled with water. There, you can hear. Okay. Next up, another large plastic container, a fairly large lid. This one is also filled with liquid. Okay. Next, we have an empty plastic bottle, the plastic lid. Just a couple more to go. Next here we have another plastic half-gallon container. The plastic lid. This one is filled with water. Loosening the cap, lifting it off, putting it back on. for just one more container. And then that will do it for the test. I would like to take this moment to thank you for your participation and your cooperation, especially with helping us here at Arkham Sanitarium with your continued contribution towards the harvest and helping to maintain the rifts and overall well-being of all the other patients, members of the staff. So, thank you. Okay, now, if you're already asleep, then that's fine. I'm just talking really to your subconscious. But if you're still here with me, one more test, and then I hope to see you again real soon. Take care of yourself, and bye-bye for now. Nothing like a container of gasoline. Hopefully Margaret won't mind me using this for my test.